Daddy.
I'm driving down the Garden State on a cold and dreary winter's day. But in my mind, it's summertime. I see a sunset by the bay. Feel the breeze, smell the salty air while I'm sitting in an Adirondack chair. Margaritas in my hand, my toes are digging in the sand. I wanna go to the Jersey Shore. I wanna check my real life at the door. There's no other place I'd rather be than on the beach near the crisp blue sea. In the sun, finding sea glass. Bagels for breakfast, leftovers for lunch. Gourmet dinners for this dieting bunch. Late night trips to the ice cream store, where the line is always out the door. Crabs and lobster and Mexican dip. Guacamole and tortilla chips. McCormick's chicken and grilled salmon. Whatever happened to the M&Ms? I wanna go to the Jersey Shore. I wanna check my real life at the door. There's no other place I'd rather be than on the beach near the crisp blue sea. In the sun, finding sea glass. I'm hanging on the beach with my family, talking about things still yet to be, like making plans for weddings. And who would have believed when we spoke celebrities, and we sing our favorite melodies beneath the starlit sky as the years keep on passing and passing us by. At 5 a.m. watching the sun rise over the ocean. I listen to the quiet that will soon transform to the sound of kids playing on a weekend morn. Walking the boards and riding bikes, smelling the sunscreen on our little tykes. Lugging all our chairs and toys onto the beach, staking out a spot within ocean's reach. Go to the Jersey Shore. I wanna check my real life at the door. There's no other place I'd rather be than on the beach near the crisp blue sea. I wanna go to the Jersey Shore. I wanna check my real life at the door. There's no other place that I'd rather be than on the beach near the crisp blue sea. In the sun, finding sea glass. Put away your beach badge.